Now we'll go to the North Shore, where the Archbishop lived up until the end of his life. That's also where the school that bears his name is remembering him today. North Shore reporter Heath Allen takes us to a special ceremony.
Here at Archbishop Hannan High School in Goodby, Louisiana, students took time this afternoon to remember their namesake and say a prayer.
We should ask ourselves, how can I be more like him? How can I truly be a Hannan student, a Hannan graduate, a Hannan alumni, a member of the Hannan family?
Most of the students attending Archbishop Hannan High School never met the man, but certainly they know his history and his legacy. This afternoon, the student body paused for a special service to pray for the man who gave so much of his energy to the education of the area's young people. Students at Hannan learning that the value in education is not just the grade. At this high school, it's called the Hannan Way.
We achieve academic excellence because, as Philip Hannan taught us, as the Archbishop said, it is a path to helping us lead and to serve others better. We learn, we achieve, because in doing so, we're able to help others more efficiently and better.
Certainly a lot of activities will be going on during the coming week, remembering Archbishop Philip Hannan here at the high school. They will certainly be doing it the Hannan way. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.